They want to know, what is the axis of symmetry? An axis of symmetry is just a line that cuts your parabola into two equal pieces, and it has to cross the vertex. In this case, it's the vertical line, right? Draw that in. And this is the line x equals 2, since on this line all the x values equal 2 for every point. Choice 2.